Hi everyone and welcome back to Learn Math 24. In this video, I'm going to solve a sample problem from the ACT math test that involves complex numbers. I recommend you pause this video, solve the problem on your own, and then compare your solution with mine. All right, let's solve this problem. If I equal the square root of minus 1, then simplify the following expression. You see, we have got I to the power of 2, 4, 3, and 5. So let's calculate these powers. I to the power of 2 gives us minus 1. I to the power of 3 can be written as I squared times I. We know that I squared equals minus 1. So we get minus I. I to the power of 4 can be written as I squared times I squared. I squared is minus 1, so we get 1, and finally I to the power of 5 equals I to the power of 4 times I to the power of 4 is 1, so we get I. Now that we have calculated all these powers, let's substitute them into this fraction to simplify it. We get I squared is minus 1, minus 2i remains unchanged. I to the power of 4 is plus 1. I to the power of 3 is minus I. Minus I to the power of 5 is minus I. And plus I. Let's simplify this fraction. Minus 1 plus 1 is 0. Minus I plus I is 0. We divide the denominator and numerator by I. And finally we get minus 2 divided by minus 1 is 2. And that's it. The answer is C. Great. That's a typical problem that you may encounter on the ACT math test that involves simplifying a complex number. All right. I hope this video was helpful for your test preparation. If you have any questions, just comment below and I will be happy to help. For more examples, check out my other videos and playlists on this channel. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.